Hello, hello, hello. Today is, let me check that. It is Saturday, August 23, 2025. Problem 237, which I posted yesterday, the new version, is trivial. It truly is trivial. And I feel bad that there is only one correct solution so far. You need no fancy math whatsoever. Straightforward logic. Make a drawing. And you will see the solution will be staring you in the face. I gave that problem in 1998 as a homework problem when I lectured 801. Students found it simple, and it is simple. You will have at least another 4 or 5 days to solve it. Don't let me down, okay? You really have to read the text carefully, the new version, because there was a mistake in the old version, the text of the new version, make a drawing, and the solution will be staring you in the face.